No one can forget this Masoom actor who started his acting career as a child artist in 1983 with Masoom. The sly-eyed, handsome Bollywood actor was born on 26th July 1972. Jugal Hansraj was seen in Masoom with great actors like Shabana, Azmi and Naseeruddin Shah. He did justice to his character and won many hearts. He continued working as a child artist in films like Karma and Saltanat. He was also seen in a lot of advertisements. Fortunately, when he grew up, he got a break in Aa Gale Lag Ja opposite Urmila Matondkar, with whom he had worked in Masoom as a child artist. He was cute and charming. He was also seen in Papa Kehte Hain opposite Mayuri Kango. Whichever films he did as a child artist or as an actor in adulthood were appreciated. He did justice to his roles. Yet he did not get huge success. Jugal Hansraj is not just an actor. He is a writer as well as a director. As an actor, he was seen doing character roles here and there in films like Mohabbatein, Kabhi Khushi Kabhi Gham, Salaam Namaste and Aaja Nachle. He utilized his writing and directorial skills for the 2008 animated film Roadside Romeo, which won the National Award for Best Director, Best Film and Technical Award for Best Animation. The film also won Best Animation Film at the Cairo International Film Festival. Roadside Romeo also won awards at Screen Awards and India at Frames Fiki. Jugal Hansraj was doing his bit continuously. In 2012, he was invited by Film Victoria to host a masterclass session at the Indian Film Festival, Melbourne. The session was on the subject of animation in India and his experience in making the first animation feature in India and in co-production possibilities between India and Victoria State for animation features. Jugal Hansraj directed another romantic film in 2010 titled Pyar Impossible, starring Priyanka Chopra and Uday Chopra. It is also believed that he gave the tune and lyrics for the first 8 lines for the title song of Kuch Kuch Hota Hai during a casual night out in Mumbai. Not much is heard about Jugal Hansraj, but the fact is, he has always tried to do best and fulfill his dreams. His love for animation since childhood could be seen with the success of Roadside Romeo. Hopefully, the audience should get to see more of his work. Looking at his personal life, he got married on 5th July 2014 to his girlfriend Jasmine in Oakland, Michigan. For sure, this shy, talented guy will be loved for all his work.